I have the honor to read the letter that on this occasion the President of the Republic of Italy, Honorable Giorgio Napolitano, has addressed to President Sampaio. I quote, "Dear President Sampaio, the Declaration of Commitment on HIV/AIDS of 2001, reconfirmed in 2006, set the deadline for achieving universal access to treatment at 2010. As we speak, there are only 2 years left. While the Secretary General's progress report on this commitment indicates that we are on the right path, it also shows that we still have a long way to go. Italy is deeply committed to the fight against the epidemics, both in the national territory and in where they are most widespread, by funding and implementing bilateral projects and actions through the competent international organizations. In the international framework, we support the action of UNAIDS, WHO, and the Global Fund to Fight AIDS, Tuberculosis and Malaria. We were among the founders of the Global Fund, which was created following the G8 Genoa Summit, and have thus far contributed approximately 800 million euros to this innovative instrument, which brings together public-private partnership and the active participation of the communities afflicted by the disease, civil society, and institutional and private donors. In this framework, and in the conviction that HIV/AIDS can and must be defeated, and that the first step toward this goal is universal access to treatment, I wish to confirm the ambitious commitment made by Italy. I'm referring not only to the 2010 deadline, but also to the sixth of the Millennium Development Goals concerning AIDS and also TB and malaria, which claim thousands of victims every year. We need to pay special attention to the situation of women. It is thus important to support programs that protect sexual and reproductive health, prevent violence against women, foster the greatest possible inclusiveness in treatment, and promote growing awareness of the issue. At the same time, it is essential to fight the stigma and discrimination often encountered by afflicted and vulnerable groups, and to recognize and protect the fundamental rights of each individual. As came out clearly at the recently concluded FAO summit in Rome, the current food crisis has significant repercussions also on the fight against HIV/AIDS. Italy is engaged in the food assistance front and believes that it is essential to guarantee the right to nutrition of people afflicted by epidemics, also for the sake of assuring effective treatment. In this framework, I wish to underline that the achievement of the MDGs and the development of health care systems as an instrument for the affirmation of the universal right to health will be central themes of the Italian presidency of the G8 in 2009. In closing, allow me to wish you, Mr. President and dear friend, my most cordial greetings and best wishes for the complete success of the challenging mandate that has been conferred upon you by the United Nations Secretary General." Unquote. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.